Hello guys, welcome to a video where we're playing a game where you get smarter by stabbing unconscious people with broomsticks. Yeah, let's get straight into it. Start a new game. Sorry I haven't been posting much on this channel anymore. I've just been doing other things. Yeah. And if you didn't know, I'm making my channel more of a Let's Play channel now. So, I won't be just posting whatever I want. I'll be posting whatever I want in games. If you want to see a game continued, get like 2 likes on the video. Yeah, 2 likes on the video and the game's continued. Okay, let's look at my character real quick. I'm Dusty Beaver. I'm Dusty Beaver. I'm a gender male. 4 feet 8 inches. Age, okay. It's my father. It's my mom. That's my sibling. No friends, no girlfriends, no enemies. Okay. Did I plural the world word girlfriends? Like, I'm gonna get, like, more than one girlfriend? Okay, let's turn this up so you guys can hear. She doesn't talk to us, so I don't freaking care. Shut up, please. Blah, blah, blah. Hi, Miss Perry. I'm gonna beat you up later. Actually, no, I probably shouldn't say it out loud. Yeah, I probably shouldn't. Yeah, you know how I was talking about broomsticks? Look at the floor right here. Nope. No. Nope, 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 nope. I will be the best student there ever was. Yeah, yeah. Death to Benz. Run. Where do you think you're going? I'm sorry. Death to Benz. Graffiti. No, I stand by what I wrote. Yeah. Really? Can you do that to a student? What am I gonna get? Detention? Principal Gibbons. Dusty thought it would be funny to write Death to Benz on the board. I didn't write that. I somehow got the blame for... What? Dusty, are you dumb? You're a sixth grader. Favor of... Miss Perry. Detention? Do I get detention? So it was assumes Death to Benz was the Death to No one assumed Death to Benz was the answer. Since you obviously need more time. No! Detention in the theater. Oh, but this is actually one of my classes. Monday's class. Dusty, you brought a I didn't even mean to do this. Where am I? Oh, over here. What? What just happened? Okay, she hugs me and I start kicking her butt. By the way, I can't do anything about this. My character's going insane, partially.
Hi, music teacher. See ya. I like when you get thrown across the room, you don't really get... Stop. You don't really get thrown across... No, it's mine. I want to hit someone with it. Oh, I need medical assistance. Please help. Medical assistance. Someone help me. Principal Gibbons? I have to talk to Principal Gibbons again. Wait. Mr. Gantzler. Am I in an actual court? Oh, no, because Principal Gibbons was the one who brought me in. I'm confused. Principal Gibbons! Yeah, why... That's my teacher for one of the classes. Why does he... Since you don't appreciate it, I'm suspending you for the next week. I got suspended! Let's go! And it's ad time. This is the fun part. Where I can start. I'm getting stronger. And with me getting stronger, I can get out more people and get more knowledge by beating them with a broomstick. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die. Well, good night. It's a Friday. Oh, you see that flute on the ground? It looks a bit sharp. Ah. So yeah, let's just wake up in the morning and grab that flute. Shut up, I'm not waking up. So, do you see? Under my house, I have a little brain bar. That's my knowledge or something like that. Oh no, it's a cop. So I think it is. Hurt people in inhibited days. Taunt button to interact with most things. Okay, thank you for telling me. Now I'm gonna stab you. No, I'm not getting stabbed with a flute. I'll be in the Pop Science store. No. You can't touch a member of the staff. Be quiet! It will end faster. Okay, so you see how my brain is going down right now? It will start going up in a second. Really? You can't just... Yeah. Our goal is to No. We're not really hurting anyone, okay, YouTube? We're knocking them out and then feeding them. Yeah. When the bodies disappear, it's because I took them to the hospital. Yeah. Suspend me. So you are hereby expelled.
I got expelled in the second week of school. Well, yep. Most likely to look older than she is. Most likely to be a sit-down comedian. That's not bad. Thomas Matt Potter. Most likely to eat roadkill. Alice Queen. Most likely to be a doctor. Robin Ulster. Most likely to swear in front of his parents. A wide boy. Most likely to earn a scholarship. Stephen Albright. Most likely to walk in the wrong direction. Henry Holla. Most likely to find a work as metal. Yeah, I'm not reading this all. I'm not listening to that earlier. Okay, so guys, I hope you liked today's video. I will start making more and more vids. Just let's plays. Remember, 2 likes if you want something continued. And yeah, have a good day. Subscribe and like the video. And see you next time.